Oh no, just keep driving. Don't worry about it, we're fine. Well, there's clearly no fighting going on here.
Generator stabilized.
Don't think there's any fighting here either.
ID'd an enemy prowler.
Apparently I'm so the new Doom game's looking pretty good, guys. Yeah, the new Doom DLC's looking pretty snazzy. Can't believe this is fucking working. If I would have gotten a kill, I would have been kind of impressed with myself there. Oh. I guess the Sunderer was down there next to that building for a reason. I am stupid. I am dumb. Teleported to the biolab is this one. Ooh, well, play Doom again, that's a shame. How do you replicate that bug anyway? It's pretty funny. It's a pretty funny bug, to be honest. It's all like Doom mode. Oh, how did he not kill me? I don't know. No, I chose the wrong side. Run away! Ah, behind me. What the fuck is other people doing on this, like, hill wall here? Well, I guess I'll never know because the game's not letting me climb the wall and I don't fucking care to try for half an hour. Come on.
Generator stabilized.
Spotted an enemy heavy.
Shield generator critical.
God damn it. You guys ever heard of the definition of insanity? Because I think this is a prime example of it. This is probably a prime example of the definition of insanity. Hello? All right then. Yep, this is the definition of insanity. Because no matter which way I go, or what point I try to go to, nothing changes. I still get relatively immediately gunned down. Now they have a Max over there. Let's try this way again. Jeez, really? The one thing that could be hiding there, and it's a fucking Max. God damn it. Hey. Who said you could be back here? I didn't say you could be back here. Okay, this way seems to bode better results. Yeah, who cares about the stupid air alert? Seriously? How has this infiltrator not been fucking killed yet? Jeez. How many guys does it take to It's not even worth it. Not even worth it. I don't even know what that implant does that I got, that savage implant. Oh, great. I'm just not even gonna bother. I'm just gonna stay back here until this shit wears off. Surprisingly got that, man. Almost walked into that guy's bullets. That wouldn't have been smart. Seriously? I disagree. Oh, the Sunderer got destroyed that was there. That's a shame. I don't really like using the jump pads. I prefer the teleporter room, but I guess I have no choice now. Okay. Okay, yep. Classic. Max. Of course. Oh, yep. And grenade. Awesome. It was a friendly grenade, too. Even better. I mean, really? Is the rocket launcher really necessary, fam? For fuck's sake. Can I not run into a max for 5 minutes? Fuck you, come here. Welcome back to the Definition of Insanity, jump pad edition. Instead of teleporters, we're taking the same jump pad, going the same direction. And going to the same point. Every time. Oh, for fuck's sake. How did I get away from that? Tell me, how the flying friggity frack did I get away from that? That galaxy sure is playing a dangerous game down there. Evil gun. Evil. Evil gun.